Columbus, Georgia. And, you know, she was all right. She was cool. We broke up. And we never really were together, honestly. And the thing about it was, her name was Georgia, and I had to go play that fucking song every night with my dad. So I wrote a song called Forget About Georgia. That's what this is. Well, I sure as hell didn't love her this much when I met her. Much as I was just captured again and again, she could turn her eyes away and still hold me under. A river of beauty and mystery pulling me in. And then when she told me her name, I knew I would die slowly. Destined to live with this pain every night. For each night I stand with my father playing our music. We cry out her name and her memory under the lights. And each night I pray. Each night I pray, I'll forget about Georgia, but a part of me hopes that she'll never forget about me. Oh, a part of me hopes that she'll never forget about me. Francisco, a night so perfect I tried to forget about it now. And Ray Charles is singing her name like rain on my window. I want to release her, but I can't begin to know how. I say, Ray, let me forget about Georgia, but a part of me hopes that she'll never forget about me. A part of me hopes that she'll never forget about me. Thank you. Thank you.